I saw a guy peeling a banana the other day. That's another banana juice because did you hear the other one ended with banana? Banana. I got 3 banana jokes, by the way. This is number 2. Okay. I saw a guy peeling a banana on 6th Avenue, and it bothered me. And I'll tell you why. Because it's the way he peels. When I peel a banana, I hold it around here. I peel down to my hand, right? This guy holds the banana at the bottom. And he just peels the whole thing all the way down. It felt like a guy at a urinal pulling his pants all the way to his ankles. I was like, dude, TMI with that banana right now. What are you, making a smoothie on 6th Avenue? What are you doing? The banana was like, hey. You don't even know how much you're gonna eat. I have a bruise right here. Kind of got lost in the banana shame there. You want to hear the other banana one now? Yeah. All right. Okay. So, I was at the grocery store, and I needed bananas. So, I go over to where the bananas are, and there's a black woman at the bananas. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, I swear. I understand. White people are very scared of discussing bananas and black people in the same conversation. I understand. If I have a black friend over, I would never offer him a banana. I don't know why, I just wouldn't do it. Hey, you want a banana? Why the fuck you asking me? Hey man, I'm sorry, have an apple. I'm really sorry. These are just the facts of the case, all right? I was in a store, looking for bananas, and there was a black woman at the bananas, and I wanted to, I didn't want to go there while she's there because of COVID. We're all giving each other space. So but I do want to be next. So I'm waiting. And she's kind of taking a long time. And the longer she takes, the longer I am a white man watching a black woman choose bananas. And this is an awful thing about the world today because I know I'm not doing anything wrong, but I feel fucking bad. I feel fucking bad. So I went to the strawberries. And there's a fucking Jew with the strawberries.
Here's a nice one.
That's the Jew. I'm not gonna do the black woman. No, I'm not. You know why? Because I'm not afraid of Jews. That's the bottom line. I'm not scared of Jews. I don't find Jews to be frightening. Unless you're in Palestine, then they're terrifying. It's very different. Over there, they're like, the Jews are killing us. And here we're like, really, the Jews? We've been slapping them around for years. Anyway.
This banana is too hard. Well, this banana is soft, but I'm not gonna have it till Tuesday, so I'm gonna buy the hard one and wait.
Just trying to be fair. Trying to be fair to the Jews. Lord have mercy. Anyway. Don't worry, I'm an old man. I'll be gone very soon.